Your son is a remarkable young man. He has highly advanced cognitive skills. He has more in common with Einstein or Mozart than he does with us. I'd like to work with your son. Help him develop the skills he'll need to lead a full life.
It's not gonna happen. The world is not a friendly place, and that's where he needs to learn to live.
How did you get into financial consulting? My dad was an accountant. You know, he had the whole shtick, the dorky pocket protector.
I have a pocket protector.
That's a nice one.
Do you like puzzles? Tell me what you see. It was taken 3 years ago by an undercover agent.
It's the same person.
He was spotted in Tehran, Tel Aviv, and Naples. This guy risks his life uncooking the books for some of the scariest people on the planet. Drug cartels, arms brokers, money launderers, assassins. Who survives this kind of clientele? Imagine the secrets this guy has.
What are you doing here?
Who are you?
You're different. Sooner or later, different scares people.
I have difficulty socializing with other people, even though I want to.
There's people looking for you.
If their secrets get too big, killing you may be the cost of doing business. If you go down this road, you can't go back.
Some of my clients are quite dangerous.
Why would your clients follow you? You're an accountant. We have to go to the police.
Police can't protect you.
So who is he?
The accountant.
Like a CPA accountant?
Not quite.